says we put powder on this and then we have to paste it on the board. So basically we do like this, rub the powder on this and then we paste it on the board.
So this is the powder and Simashi is rubbing it.
Little pressure with the pencil, the outline will come on the black board.
After placing the picture, now the outcome is this. Now what we have to do, we have taken this as a tool. In this, there is a mixture of fevicol and distemper and a curse. Okay. So now we are making the border with this. You can see. Now this we are creating this type of border.
Yeah.
And after it can be dry, then we can easily paint on it. We don't have to press too much.
Okay.
Very slowly we have to do this. Not too thick, not too thin.
color, and here you can see that, like this. Now we have to do varnishing, that's the last.